That romance and horror are right next to each other.
It's a good pairing.
Yeah.